Here's a super fun tip. Come along with me, let's check it out. Hey, I'm Sharon from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your skills in Microsoft 365 applications. If you're eager to discover new ways to boost your productivity, or you simply love getting cool Microsoft 365 tips and tricks, don't forget to subscribe. Right, that's the intro over, let's get going. Right, let me teach you the wrap, text, and Excel shortcut key. Okay, you're probably like me where you have situations where you're putting a lot of information into one cell in Excel. And of course, what can happen is information can hang over into the neighboring cell. And of course, what can happen then is if I come in here and start typing, press my Enter key, now the information in my first cell is hidden by the neighboring cell's information. Okay, so of course we can come up to the Home tab and make our way over to the wonderful Wrap Text button. Give it a click and that will then wrap my text inside of the one cell. And of course I can see it all. Lovely. But the thing is, I may need to use the wrap text option quite often inside of my table of information or inside of the entire worksheet. So yes, I can find myself coming up and down, kind of turning this on, turning it off, and that can be a pain. So what we can do is we can start using a shortcut. Now, I'm just going to come up here and turn this off and I will highlight over the two cells. If I press my Alt key and hold down my Alt key, what will happen is Excel will show me the keys or the letters I can use to access the tabs. Now I want to go to the Home tab, so I'm going to press my H key and now I'm accessing the buttons on the Home tab. And of course we can see over here that W is what we can use to access the Wrap Text button. So if I press W on my keyboard, look at that. Now I'm just going to do that again, Alt H W. So you press 1, 2, 3, not together, okay? So yes, we can do that. But if you can't remember Alt-HW, then what you can do is you can come up to the Wrap Text button, give it a click with your right mouse button, and then left click, Add to Quick Access Toolbar. And there we have our little button now added to our Quick Access Toolbar. Now, if I press my Alt key now, you will see that the Wrap Text button has been given a number. So you can now use Alt 5. Watch this, if I now press 5, look at that, Alt 5 again. So you can actually press Alt and 5 at the same time, Alt 5, Alt 5. And that is how you can wrap text in Excel using a shortcut key. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments below if this has been helpful. For videos on related topics, please visit my channel. For links to my courses or my weekly tips, check the description box below.